The European Organization of Islamic Centers in Geneva held a symposium on efforts to clear minds. Director General of Masan Project, Osama Al-Kosaibi, addressed the symposium in which figures representing countries, international organizations, and diplomatic bodies in Switzerland will participate. The symposium aims to exchange international views and experiences and enhance joint actions at the international level in the field of mine clearance.